गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. माय सेल्फ महेश जगदीश पिंगळे, लेक्चरर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग, गवर्नमेंट पॉलिटेक्निक अंबड. सो इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द लो लेवल एएम मॉड्यूलेटर और लो पावर एएम मॉड्यूलेटर. नाउ इन आवर टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए मीडियम पावर एएम मॉड्यूलेटर. सो ऑल ऑफ यू आर ऑब्जर्विंग हियर द सर्किट ऑफ मीडियम पावर एएम मॉड्यूलेटर. सो इट इज़ ए ट्रांजिस्टराइज्ड सर्किट. And whatever the modulation takes place, it is at the collector side. So it is also called as the collector modulation stage. Now this is an output stage acting as a output stage for the transmitter. Now in this particular circuit, this circuit acts as a class C amplifier, and it amplifies as well as modulate the signal. So all of we are here observing the carrier signal is applied to the base of the transistor, and the modulating signal is applied in series with the DC voltage to the collector through the RFCs, that is called as the radio frequency choke. Now as we are using a class C amplifier, the efficiency is increased by 80%, which is very much higher than that of your class A type of amplifier. Now the modulation or the multiplication process takes place at the collector side, so we are getting output at the collector directly. So amplitude modulated waveform we are getting at the collector side. Now this particular circuit is already called as the collector modulator because the modulating signal is applied directly to the collector. Similarly, here we are using some RFC, that is called as full form of RFC, it is called as the radio frequency choke. Now this particular radio frequency choke acts as a short circuit for the DC and open circuit for higher frequencies because the inductive reactance is proportional to the frequency. So definitely it will block the DC and open circuit for the higher frequencies. Now similarly, the job of RFC is to isolate DC power supply from the carrier and the sideband, but also allow the DC and the low power modulating signal to pass through it as it is shown in the figure. Now here we are observing the waveforms of the modulation or output of this particular signal. Now the first section, it indicates collector waveforms without modulating signal, and second waveform indicates the collector waveforms with modulating signal. So here in this particular diagram we are observing there is no any modulating signal is present over there. So this is VC, then IC, collector current, and whatever the output waveforms are like this way. But when we apply some modulating signal, so it will get multiplied with this particular VC, and finally we are getting a amplitude modulated waveforms like this way at the output side. So this is all about the medium power AM modulator circuit. So thank you very much.